In earlier lecture, I provided you the explanation from book. Now I'll give you the notes of chromosomal theory of inheritance, which I wrote by myself. So, chromosomal theory of inheritance, as I told you earlier, it was proposed by Walter Sutton and Theodore Boveri. So, according to this theory, the sperm and egg cell provide the only bridge from the generation to other. From one generation to other, all the hereditary character must be carried in them. So, the sperm and egg cell, they're the only factors which provide bridge from one generation to the other. These are the only factor which provide a linkage between one generation and the other, because when they fuse the chromosomes, both kind of genes to transfer in the offspring, the hereditary factors are carried in the nucleus. So as I told you earlier, the hereditary factors, which are genes carried by chromosomes, they are carried inside the nucleus. Like the third point, like the Mendelian, alleles chromosome also found in pair. Mendelian alleles chromosome, like the Mendelian alleles, chromosomes are also found in pair. Okay, as alleles do found in pair in genes, so chromosomes are also found in pair. The sperm and egg having diploid set of chromosomes. Okay, the sperm and eggs having diploid set of chromosomes. Fused to reestablish diploid stage. Okay, so what sperm and egg cell, what do have? They have same set of, they have haploid set of chromosome. And because when diploid cell fusing into gametes, then sperm segregate according to the law of Mendel. The genes are carried on the chromosomes, as I told you. And chromosomes are carried inside the nucleus. Do remember, genes contain alleles. Genes are carried by chromosomes. Chromosomes are carried inside the nucleus. So all the hereditary material is available inside the nucleus in the gamete. And in the egg cell or sperm, haploid set of chromosome is present, okay, which is fused with the other gamete to form diploid stage. The homologous chromosome synapse during meiosis and get separated to pass into different cell is the basis of segregation and independent assortment. Now, in this, both of the laws come, that the homologous chromosome synapse during meiosis and gets separated to pass into different cell and is the basis of segregation. So why they're saying the same thing? When the fusion takes place, chromosomes get segregated, and it's not fixed that which chromosome will go in what. So it's independent of anything. It's, we cannot just guess it. We have to, like, if you want to find out, then there are other ways, other methods which are proposed by him. So we have to look for them. Okay. So, bye-bye. See you in the next video.